Hey guys, in this new video, we're going to put to practice some of the concepts we learned about Bronsted, Lowry acids and bases. So let's take a look at the first example. Here it says identify the acid, the base, the conjugate acid, and the conjugate base based in the following reactions. So here we have HF aqueous plus H2O aqueous, which gives us F minus aqueous plus H3O plus. So remember, what does a Bronsted-Lowry acid do? It gives away H+. A Bronsted-Lowry base, on the other hand, will accept that H+. So if we take a look, here we have HF. But then look, what happens to the HF? It becomes F-. What must have happened? That HF gave away an H+ to the water. Because it gave its H+ away, it's the acid. The water, on the other hand, accepted that H+. That's how it became H3O plus over here. So here, this must be the base. Then we're going to say HF gives away an H plus to become F minus. Since we're taking away an H plus, this must be the conjugate base. H2O accepts an H plus to give us H3O plus. So H3O plus must be the conjugate acid. We're going to say that these two are connected together as our conjugate acid base pair. And then these two are connected together as our other set of conjugate acid base pairs. Remember, we talked about this earlier. They only differ by one hydrogen. If they're different by one H, they're conjugates of each other.